5 home remedies for urinary tract infections. A urinary tract infection, UTI, is an infection that affects any part of the urinary tract, including the kidneys, ureters, bladder, or urethra. Bacteria from the bowel are the most common cause of UTIs, but fungi and viruses can also cause infection. Though UTIs can affect anyone, women are more prone to infection. This is because the urethra, the tube that carries urine out of the bladder, is shorter in women than in men. This makes it easier for bacteria to enter and reach the bladder. Antibiotics are used to treat UTIs and are sometimes used in low doses long-term to prevent a recurrence. There are also several natural ways to protect against infections and reduce the risk of recurrence. Without further ado, here are the top 5 home remedies to fight UTI. Number 1. Increase vitamin C intake. Some evidence shows that increasing your intake of vitamin C could protect against urinary tract infections. Vitamin C is thought to work by increasing the acidity of the urine, thereby killing off the bacteria that cause infection. One study looked at behavioral factors that affected the risk of UTIs and found that a high vitamin C intake decreased the risk. Fruits and vegetables are especially high in vitamin C and are a good way to increase your intake. Red peppers, oranges, grapefruit, and kiwi fruit all contain the full recommended amount of vitamin C in just one serving. Number 2. Drink plenty of fluids. Hydration status has been linked to the risk of urinary tract infection. This is because regular urination can help flush bacteria from the urinary tract to prevent infection. One study examined participants with long-term urinary catheters and found that low urine output was associated with an increased risk of developing UTI. In another study, 28 women self-monitored their hydration status using a probe to measure their urine concentration. They found that an increase in fluid intake led to a decrease in UTI frequency. To stay hydrated and meet your fluid needs, it's best to drink water throughout the day and always when you're thirsty. Number 3. Drink unsweetened cranberry juice. Drinking unsweetened cranberry juice is one of the most well-known natural remedies for urinary tract infections. Cranberries work by preventing bacteria from adhering to the urinary tract, thus preventing infection. One study showed that consuming cranberry products may lower the number of UTIs in a year, especially for women who have recurrent UTIs. However, some other studies suggest that cranberry juice may not be as effective in the prevention of UTIs. Although the evidence is mixed, cranberry juice may be helpful in reducing the risk of urinary tract infections. Keep in mind that these benefits only apply to unsweetened cranberry juice, rather than sweetened commercial brands. Number 4. Practice these healthy habits. Preventing urinary tract infections starts with practicing a few good bathroom and hygiene habits. First, it's important not to hold urine for too long. This can lead to a buildup of bacteria, resulting in infection. Peeing after sexual intercourse can also reduce the risk of UTIs by preventing the spread of bacteria. Additionally, those who are prone to UTIs should avoid using spermicide, since it has been linked to an increase in UTIs. Finally, when you use the toilet, make sure you wipe front to back. Wiping from back to front can cause bacteria to spread to the urinary tract and is associated with an increased risk of UTIs. Number 5. Take a probiotic. Probiotics are beneficial microorganisms that are consumed through food or supplements. They can promote a healthy balance of bacteria in your gut. Probiotics are available in supplement form or can be found in fermented foods, such as kefir, kimchi, kombucha, and probiotic yogurt. The use of probiotics has been linked to everything from improved digestive health to enhanced immune function. Some studies also show that certain strains of probiotics may decrease the risk of UTIs. One study found that lactobacillus, a common probiotic strain, helped prevent UTIs in adult women. Studies have shown that probiotics can increase levels of good gut bacteria and reduce side effects associated with antibiotic use. Urinary tract infections are a common problem and can be frustrating to deal with. However, staying hydrated, practicing some healthy habits, and supplementing your diet with some UTI-fighting ingredients are good ways to lower your risk of getting them. If you found this video helpful, make sure to hit that like and subscribe button. Thanks for watching, and I will see everyone in another video.